one. Here I have a tarantula, a Chaco golden knee. Thanks, Uncle Jonah, for giving me this. Also, thanks to Jada, his daughter. It looks very beautiful and personal. After a few months, I will transfer him in this enclosure. It has cocoa peat from also from Uncle Jonah. Thanks again. And this ceramic thing, and this thing that I put I used to put betta fish in, and here I put the net because there's a hole here that spiders could that the tarantula could escape from. This is a Chaco golden knee tarantula, also known as the Gramostola pultripes. It is a new world tarantula. That means its venom isn't that potent. It eats 2 lats per 3 days. So I hope you like this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye.